So
it's gonna lift. That's that 840 horsepower. Watch this. Finally, it's gonna. World's fastest production car.